We try not to be apart more than like 10, 12 days. That's what we try, because I travel all the time, you know, and she travels sometimes with me, but, you know, she has a life. Oh, whatever. It's all about me, people. She didn't get that memo. But if you start to be apart for like 12, 14 days, you get cranky, you start fighting, you start that fighting on the phone thing, and doesn't that, have you ever done that, the long distance relationship or the fighting on the phone? How horrifying is that, right? Because you know, you get cranky and everything becomes really big, like stupid. Why didn't you use the coupon? Well, what am I doing spending all Sunday afternoon cutting out coupons if you're not gonna use the coupons and just keep them in the box? Why didn't you wait until I came home? You don't have to have cereal right now. But because it's 75 cents, 75 cents doubled is $1.50. And it means so much to you, right? The best thing though now, fighting on cell phones. Oh, isn't that fabulous? No, because it's so great, because you're like, click. Yeah. They call back like an hour later. Did you hang up on me? Oh no, I don't know. My cell just went dead. Yeah, I must have entered into the extended area where you can't bitch at me. We had been apart for like 2.5 weeks once, and it was really bad. And when we finally got together, we met up. We're at my mom's house in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. Lancaster County, yeah. It's really interesting to be from Lancaster County because nobody knows anything about it except they've all seen that movie Witness. So people get in your face, oh, you're from Lancaster, are you Amish? Yeah, you have a real grip on that culture. Like, I'm the new Amish. Yeah, we can have zippers and lesbian girlfriends. Oh my God. So I go, my mom says, you know, and here's the deal. I love my mom. She's great. You know, you meet up with my mom, but if you've been apart 2.5 weeks, you're thinking about having sex pretty much and nothing else. You can't very well, you know, hey mom, could you just get out of the house? We'll have sex. You know, that's not too cool. You know, you're all like making, hey mom, here's $20. You want to go to the movies or something? I guess that's pretty unrealistic, isn't it? Because we've been together over 10 years. It's a little more like, hey mom, could you just walk around the block once or twice? Yeah, we need about 8 minutes. All right, 10, we're gonna cuddle. Then look at the young couples. That will never happen to us. Yes, it will. After a while, you've been together for a while, it's like the weirdest thing, you just get really good at it, don't you? You do, you're like, bada bing, bada boom, you're down, you're watching Friends. I remember when you first realized that the sex was moving pretty quickly, that it wasn't the 2-hour Lifetime movie a week it used to be, right? Because when you were done, you know, done, right? And you're like, and the song on the radio is the same song as when you started. And you make all kinds of excuses. I didn't realize they had a long play version of that song. And I'll tell you something, you know, I don't care who you are, two boys, two girls, boy and girl. If you're at your folks' house and you're having sex, you're having crappy, quiet sex. Right? You know what I'm talking about? Like, you're trying all to be real sudden. Dogs are freaking out. My mom's always been totally cool about my being a lesbian, and I bring my girlfriend home. She's treated like a daughter. We sleep in the room together. It's all good, you know. This is my mom's house. You're not locking the door, right? She just visits. She don't care how long you've been in there either. She's all like, girls.
Did you hear that noise? I have no idea, but the neighbor's dogs are totally freaking out.
I'll tell you a little secret, though. That would never happen that way, not really, because my girlfriend has never been out in front of straight people except my family. And so she's real shy around straight people. Like, if you touch her, she's like, ah! You know, get your hand off me! Get your hand off me! If my mom walked in when we were actually having sex, she would throw me off so fast. My mom like, girl, oh, honey, did you hurt your back? You're sleeping on the floor? Did you forget your pajamas? You're gonna be cold. My mom is so cool. You don't even know. She's the coolest thing. But I don't know. Some stuff is like right by her.